The clank, gate four. And the field is in, all in, locked up. Wayne racing is a very good start. Back to last. Early is yes, it's snowing and showing early speed for the leaders. Follow through in the center, Hank McClank. Right up the rail, leadership, and on the extreme outside goes the favorite, Harbour Wind. In behind is Don't Be Coy Roy, and a distant last, about 8 lengths away, maybe more. Yes, it's snowing. Harbour Wind on the outside, engaged by Hank McClank a little bit. Leadership up the rails, then Don't Be Coy Roy making good progress the inside. Bailed up, however, then came Follow Through. And 10 lengths away last, yes, it's snowing. Harbour Wind scooting away. Harbour Wind over a length to leadership in second, a length and a half, Hank McClank, Don't Be Coy Roy. Now around the outside, Follow Through is called on, is up in the irons a bit, Joe Crispin, and 6 away last, yes, it's snowing. Harbour Wind 2 in front, under hard riding, leadership trying to make some ground on this leader. 3 lengths away in third placing, Don't Be Coy Roy, then came Follow Through, top of the lane, Harbour Wind led, leadership's running on. Harbour Wind by 2 lengths to leadership, but Harbour Wind continues to hold the advantage. Leadership in second, and back in third, Don't Be Coy Roy. But it is Harbour Wind, about 2.5 to leadership, running about. And Harbour Wind, a nice professional performance. Harbour Wind goes on to score 2 lengths to leadership, about 1.75 lengths. Don't Be Coy Roy was third, and then, yes, it's snowing. Six, three, one, two. The unofficial order. The winner is 6, Harbour Wind. 3 is second, leadership. 3rd is 1, Don't Be Coy Roy. And 4th was 2, yes, it's snowing. That'll be 6, 3, 1, 2. The first quarter, 22 and 1. A half a mile, 45 and 3. 5/8, 58 and 1. The time is 1:04:98. We have a rider's objection in race 2. Please note, ladies and gentlemen, the rider of the third place finisher, number 1, Don't Be Coy Roy, has objected against number 3, leadership, being declared second. So the interference has been alleged around the 3/8 pole, 3 furlong pole. Please note interference around the 3/8 pole are the grounds for the objection. It'll be third against second, does not affect the winner. Into the winner's circle, Harbour Wind, who is 2 years of age, a chestnut colt by Harbour the Gold from Bonjour Paris. Raced by Z Thoroughbred LLC Racing and Betty McCaffrey and Eric Strom. Frank Lucarelli is the winning trainer, bred by Prisca Vaca in Washington, the winning rider Pedro Toretto. The objection is still on for third against second.
Mustang Sally,
Stand by. Six 3 1 2 is official. That exacta has paid 8.20 on 6 and 3. The trifecta 6 3 1 32.30 and the super 6 3 1 2 $91.50. The double, the daily double, 4 and 6 53.80.